Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. In comms box, we've got Johnny Cornish and the real JC, as Liam Clipsham calls him, Mr. Cornfield.
Yeah, good afternoon, and I've been disrupted just before Leopardstown at 8-0. I don't know what else to say. I can't believe it's 8-0.
Winsell's swagging though, isn't he?
Pete Fisher will be watching this. I don't care what anybody says. Pete Fisher will be watching this.
Let's have a look at comments. Oh, we've got a few.
Have we?
Damien Hopkinson, good game so far. Gurney, I don't know.
Shouldn't he be playing darts, Gurney?
Ryan Clower, Red should have come back out.
Unbelievable, see.
Why has Winnie got 5 starts? What's that all about? Mark offering 6-4 on Sam. Anyone's fancy a bet 20-50? I want Winstrel.
I love it, don't I? I love it.
It's sick.
I love it.
Ian Shepherd, it's like watching Sheppy and Mellon. Why is it that bad, Ian?
Man, they're off at Leopardstown. Sorry about that, John. I just had to put a bit of commentary in.
It's all right, pal. I know Sam's 8-0 down, but what do you think? What do you think, he could come back, or do you think it's a bit out of reach now for him?
I think they both need sectioning, but, you know, it is what it is. Sam don't play a lot of pool, and Winnie loves it.
Well, I heard that Winnie says he'll gain 5 start at golf. He's heard that and screwed him off. He's sick. That's sick. Winnie's laughing now. Nah, look at him. He's walking round table. He's like, wow. Yes, it's my birthday.
5 start at golf.
Unbelievable. Winnie just looks so serious, like he wants to fate everybody. I don't know what his issues are.
He loved it.
I think he's got anger problems, me. I love Kid. I love him to bits, but he just looks like he wants to fate everybody.
Yeah, he took Wigwam out of a day, didn't he? 14-15.
Oh?
Alex Wigwam. Wigwam.
I don't know him.
Lad from Huddersfield that comes on.
All right. So. Did he end up winning?
Winnie won, yeah. It was good.
The windshield picker.
It was good fun.
That's not a good hit, though. I think his fringe got him way. Sam's just sat in his, slumped in his seat, knowing he's waiting for that 5 start at golf.
I'm just breaking off pool a minute, but I've backed one at Leopardstown. It's bigger than Bill Werbenick.
Oh, you're joking.
What's going on here?
Is it dead, or?
have I been trimmed up?
His legs fell off.
Has Gordon had me over there? Unbelievable scenes.
Has his legs fell off, are you in front?
No, I'm further back than Rentbook.
Oh, you're joking.
Further back than Rentbook.
Further back than Winnie's fringe.
I hope his fin won there.
I think Sam's hustling him. I think he's waiting till Winnie gets a big payday, aren't he?
Jeez, retiring boss. Here comes a champion, Adel's second favourite.
Sam's just looked at me when he come back to his chair, winked at me and gone, that's got him.
Tanking, it's gone past.
Kenny, yeah, Sam's getting 5 start, mate. Mark Rose loves watching Winnie swag. He just loves it. Every game he just tunes in.
Charger. Good. Very good. Mine were further back than Rentbook. Aye, aye. Ooh.
I'll tell you what, Winnie's had a touch there, hasn't it? He's had a touch from clouds. He's walking around like he owns club. It's sick.
Yeah, I know, he loves it. He loves it. Absolutely loves it. Aye, aye. Could this be 9-0, Jonathan? 9-0.
I've seen Winnie's back arm fall off here, though.
Does he think he's Marcus Campbell?
Where he's playing, I fancy him to knock this in.
Oh, he's overcut it, Jonathan.
Oh, no.
And can the golfer get position?
Oh, no.
Oh, he's run out of position. He's going to have to play a double, I think. Is he going to cut it? Is he doubling? He's got a double. He's got a finish.
Sam's swagging now. He knows he's got that five start at golf.
It's 8-1 at... I nearly said at Ossetland. It's 8-1 at Murphy's. I will be in trouble for that comment.
Tommy. Sam Gidd when he start because he thought it were an easy payday and he thought it were like going at Cash Machine, but obviously it's backfired and he's been kicked in kahunas. A bit like when you play it, win it, he's going to destroy you as well. Just putting that out there. I love you, Tommy. I love you to bits, no offence, but my boy Winnie's going to take you apart. Team Murphy's, baby.
Golf has just tucked it into a bacon sandwich.
It feels like he's had an all-in-one there winning that first frame.
Unbelievable scenes. I'm okay, sir. I'm already salted. No, we're about flaming out. So, 8-1, what can I say? Unbelievable.
Your last took two. Hey?
Got told off.
Said Chico's, you're in car park.
He loves it. I've been told to stop eating crisps and it's not me. It's good, isn't it? Wigwam, that's him from Huddersfield. Alex Wigwam.
Just tell him this. Tell him he's calling fucking wrong person a prick.
He'll get you, Jonathan. He gets giddy as well. He's already given me a bear hug. A bear hug. I had a bear hug just before I had my Lucas head.
Phil, start is silly. Don't know how you can say that when both players have agreed to it. Um, if one player agrees to get start, it's like Holt. Even if you think winning thinks he don't need it, and he's getting offered it, he's going to take it. You know what I mean? It's same as Holt.
Yeah, you'd be daft not to, wouldn't you?
I know what you're saying, Phil, but it's
you're interfering with me, Jonathan.
Yeah, I like touching your leg. That's fair enough, Phil, if they're both Cat 7s. I understand what you're saying. But if, obviously, Sam feels he can beat him with 5 start and he offers that, when he's going to take it? It's not... You know what I mean? It's like, if I offered you 5 start, Phil, and you know you can beat me with heart start, you're going to take it, aren't you? Every day of the week, and... Obviously, that's what Winnie's done. All right, Josh, how you doing, pal? I'm not a believer in giving people starts. For money, I think every money game that you take should be a 50-50 fair game. I know it's not always the case, but there's more level of games than chucking start about like.
Difficult to get started, isn't it? It's, you know, it's...
Yeah, but I'm not a believer in it, me. JC, if you're going to play for money, you've got to believe you can beat that person, whether off levels, because that's all point in it, isn't it? Then,
yeah.
Then if you beat me off levels, you're the better player.
Yeah, right? Yeah.
Not...
Yeah. I used to go and play these Cat 1s.
Me give you 5 start and me and you destroy me with 5. It doesn't show. You've got 5 start, you've got an easy ride for first 5 frames if I don't pull out back. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
So
I've had an easy ride for 20 years, Jonathan.
But that's why you're the real JC, Bobby.
You know, I haven't told them both, though. Now
I know why Liam calls me JC too. Because just being sat outside you in comms box just makes me balls hurt.
He loves it, Liam, doesn't he?
Oh, I love it. He just messaged me out of blow going, JC2, I'm going, and I just said to him, piss off, Liam, or someone smack the ass, you little bugger. But I love him, he's mint.
His quality.
Yeah, I don't know. I just don't believe in starts and things like that.
No.
Like other week, Matt Rose played that Lee. I forgot his name, Lee.
I'll let you answer that question, Jonathan. I don't think we'll be airing his views on here with that. Thank you for that question, Mr. Alex Whitwam. It'll be discussed at a later date.
Played that Lee Irwin, Mark Rose.
Yeah.
And Lee gave him 5 starts, something like that, 4 starts. I'm like, wow. That's crazy. That is absolutely mental.
Did that hit the cushion?
No, I don't think so. Alex, let's have a side bet on how often Winnie goes for a line in toilets. No, you can't be saying that, Alex. He's just got a big cock to drain.
Aye, he's overscrilled it, Jonathan.
You can't be airing that. You can't be airing that on live telly, mate.
Ah, then the golfer needs to find a shot here.
He'll just slide this in like he does with his putter.
There's a 7-iron. Oh dear, Rex.
Is it ground first? He slapped it into first green. Woo!
Good afternoon, Gemma. How you doing, my little sweetheart? One of the most favourite women in my life.
He's going to have to go up and down like Wenger boys here.
Yeah.
You mean Alex when does proper commentary come on?
Well, he can get his ass over here and do some if he wants, or come over and play me for a few quid.
He's not allowed out.
Oh, up and down.
Oh,
like
my word. Winstrow has thrown a tenant in.
Has he chucked one in?
Has he thrown a tenant in?
Oh, he's not. Oh, he's chucked a tenant in. Oh, no.
Thrown a tenant in.
I think it's in one at regulars trying to have a drink of his pint. We'll be having less Mr. Cornish. Kev, you can bugger off because you've tried taking credit for them flowers I sent to you, little bugger. I fancy winning to get these.
Well, here we go.
Alex is messaging. He's messaging JC, which is a bit disgusting, really. Calling Winnie. Is that Ryan Brook 85?
He's potted it. What a shot!
Wow, Winnie's just fired one in for lads. Woo!
You know, if he misses this, it'd be our fault. Here we go, then.
Kevin Ferguson, you never send me flowers. Because I don't love you, I love my little Gemma.
Oh, dear, X. That'll be your fault, Jonathan.
I love my little Gemma.
Can't see
them. And you trying to taking credit for them flowers I sent her. You dirty man.
I'm not even sure Golfer got them two balls.
Winnie, have you got any, Winnie, can you tell me why you missed that? Winnie, I'm waiting. Your fans are wanting an explanation. You can't laugh at your fans, are you mad?
Can I answer that?
I'll remember that when you want a game. It's all right. I'll ask my little sweetheart, Gemma. She'll play with me again.
Get well soon, Jordan.
Anyway, has anybody watched Jordan Shepherd this afternoon?
Everybody's watching. Everybody's watching. You see, this is a big match, this, and it's in the afternoon, and it's like bigger than darts this afternoon, this.
Yes, she will, Kev. She'll not lie. Just tell her. No. Just ask her. She'll tell you the same. She'll play with me any day of week.
Golfer swagging. The golfer.
Jordan Shepherd was unbelievable today. My honest opinion is when he gets in that that frame of mind, that groove, I don't think there's anybody better in country by it. It's ridiculous. He's just, well, what can I say? He's a different breed altogether. 6-1, or he were either 5 or 6-1 down, and he comes back and takes McKill apart.
I'm talking of different breeds, winners on the table.
There's not many people can do that. Being 6-1 down to...
No, absolutely not.
To McKill anyway, because he is one of the, if not best, that's been about of at last, what, 10, 15 years, is it? But Shep, wow.
Baby, make your move. Sorry, John, I had to break into conversation. Why we're going in there?
I like it when you just start grooving with that, them, so, you know, with that song singing.
Baby, make your move.
Oh, you're sick.
Oh no, it's just gout. It's not sickness.
Josh, dare I ask what for? Alex Ross, I've never seen Jordan Shepherd, but I've seen him milk a cow blindfolded. Nothing wrong with milking a cow.
Don't worry about it. I've been doing it for 25 years. Still doing it.
Not COVID, Gemma. I always knew you were diseased, Josh.
Unbelievable scenes.
Gemma, when you're playing with me next. I'm me and Red Eye, you not responded once. Sorry, Warren. I don't know how to get it up, mate. It won't BT, so. I missed it. I just been told how good he was. Sam's just got 7 iron out of car and starting to play. I'm like, what are you doing?
Did you hear what he said? Get chips in.
Get chips in. Sam pulled up in car early. He goes, I'm getting this done and dusted in 2 hours. I'm gonna Blackburn tonight.
Yeah.
I says what for? He goes, to watch Barnsley. I says, I'd rather stay here and play another game.
I can't think of many professional golfers that ask to get chips at 8-2 down. I think somebody's definitely having a laugh at me. Oh dear.
Gemma, there's a kill. Yes, and I'm at front of kill, sweetheart. I'm having no sloppy seconds.
Unbelievable what goes off. And he's really not joking about getting chips in, you know.
I know. Yeah, but it's him that's driving top at range Merc, isn't it?
Loves it.
So it's his turn for chips.
Fucking unbelievable.
Ross.
Yeah.
The pretend DJ, Alex Ross. I can't think of many golfers that take a Big Mac round the 15th hole whilst playing golf. Is that true?
It did actually happen. He sent me a video about floor.
Awesome. Which golf course were they, sir, Alex?
Tankersley, I think.
Were it Big Tanks?
You played quite a bit of golf years ago, and I didn't really know you that well, but you played a little bit of golf.
I chop it round me. I play off 4. I chop it round.
What does Winnie play off?
His backswing.
I'll take that.
He'd rather pay the fine and have his burger than wait till the course is complete. Ash, Big Ash Fort, afternoon, brother. How you doing? Hope you've had a good Christmas.
Have you ordered it, Luke? Have you had your food yet? Or is it on its way?
Ackman's on his way.
Wow. And golf.
Sam's swagging now.
Golf has just said, can he have some chips? And I think he wants Tommy to. Yeah.
Alright, so what time we're watching? Alright, so. Yeah. So I'll pick you up about 4:30.
You got any lay action?
No, mate, I've just backed a winner at Newbury.
We're going to take Grandad.
Other one we're further back, that rent book at Leopardstown. Petit Mouchoir.
We're going to pick
Yeah, it were a good horse years ago. It run third or second at Champion Aidan. I think I can run faster with Gout at minute.
Bye.
Now then, Winstrel action with a yellow.
Oh, when he's swagging, he's just swagging about with them with them red joggers on. He's like, yes, go on, Babby. His little peckers poking out and all.
Give up, John, now. I can't call you.
Give what?
Oh, dear.
Hey?
Money's on yellow. Oh, dear.
He's just lashing about. He's just... It's as if he's got driver in hand.
Here we go.
I'd got 54 here, son. Three quarter. Just tickle it in.
Be 54 stud if he carries on with them chips. Well. 8-3 the caddy.
I'm not a bad caddy, to be fair.
When he's got his red shorts on, his red joggers, his little peckers poking out, and he's just swagging. It's like his Christmas all again. JC, number one's gone to the bar, get beers in. Alex Sam says commentary's muted like you're DJing or something. I don't know what he means by that, because I don't know you. So, and I don't really want to take piss out of somebody I don't know, but that's what Sam says.
Cheers, brother.
I love you, JC. They're asking where you've gone. They're wanting the real JC in town, mate. Have you been playing much anyway recently?
Me?
Yeah.
I know
you've not been too good, like, no, but...
I'm only really playing at minute, and it don't
bits and bobs.
I played Jordan Good the other day. I played Winnie. I'm only just doing...
Did you have a knock with Sheppy?
Yeah.
How did you get on?
I won a set, didn't I?
Did you?
Yeah, I won a set. It's mad, isn't it, how you play? But
yeah, but you're one of them that you're one of them players that turn up and you'll either get everything,
yeah,
and blow somebody off table.
That's right.
Or you'll be
terrible.
It's not terrible, but you'll not be like where you blow somebody off table. It'll be,
yeah, yeah.
You know what I mean? You, yeah, give them a game, but
that's right.
You're more likely to get beat when you're not.
Yeah, like if I'm a fraction off, like you saw when you come to watch Lee Taylor, I was 7-0 down in no time and awful, and then I got back into it. But Lee were just too good at
that. Alex Ross says you got beat yesterday 8-1.
I lost 9-2 last night, but
against
him. But that's,
is he a decent player?
It's Cat 8 at Ossett.
Cat 8.
He's only learning.
Be a good match against me then.
There's another request here.
Who's that?
He'd be a good match for you.
Who is it?
Guy from Ossett.
Who is it?
Will you play Aaron Walton? Aaron Walton, will you play Johnny Cornwall? Johnny don't really play money matches.
Who is it?
Just a guy from Ossett.
I'll play him in a few months.
£50 action.
50? It's got to be a one if I'm travelling.
Well, they'll have to save a dole money up, won't they?
I don't know. If he wants a game, you can always come and play me.
You know that Lucas head I've just had there?
Yeah.
And gone down like KTM.
Oh.
Unbelievable scenes.
Alex Ross, I'm shite.
He is cat 8, he's only learning.
Be a good game for me then. So I learn every time I pick my cue up.
Yeah, machine, yeah.
Sewing machine. I'll tell you what, Sam looks sexy as out in that Marzi shirt.
Is that what shirt it is?
Yeah.
I didn't even realise it was a Barty shirt.
It's terrible.
Wow.
I'd use it as toilet paper.
Unbelievable scenes.
Sam's just trying to knock everything safe. It's Josh Mason, play me for 100, Johnny. I laid this down to you last week, Josh, and you shit your pants and said, I want this. So you'll go back to your little shark wannabe association and go stick it in them dry.
Kieran Pollard.
I'm happy with that.
Paul Cooper, weird frame this. You'll know who Kieran Pollard is, won't you? Do you not know?
No.
West Indian cricketer.
Don't know him.
Brilliant. I love it. Yes, Kieran. Alex Ross says you look like Kieran Pollard.
Kieran Pollard, he looks like fucking Billy Pollard. Vicky Pollard.
Oh, JC can't breathe now.
Oh, dear. You know when
Josh
I've
Mason,
got...
Josh, I don't need to start again, show. You can come and play me anytime you want, Josh. Like I said... Don't keep running from me. If you want a game, don't keep running and hiding with this pretend COVID shit that you keep coming out with every time you want a game.
Oh, do they use them excuses now?
I've got COVID. Or latest one, what, Lee Irwin. I'm going to have to call his game off because I hurt my back tying my shoelaces.
Oh,
and then on next breath, I've watched you on YouTube. You're too good for me. Why ask for a game then?
I'm watching these two on Crime Watch. They're mine, you chill.
Crime Watch?
Yeah.
Fucking hell. Unbelievable. I can't believe that Josh Mason asked for start. I'm useless.
Unbelievable scenes.
Terrible.
Golfer, will you order more chocolate, please?
You like your caramels, JC?
Yeah, especially on a pair of breasts. Right. Oh, marvellous.
Wow, Winnie's chucked a tenant in there. Kev Ferguson, I'll play you, Johnny. How much, Kev? Because you know, we know how good you are when you're fouling all the time. That was a decent shot.
Goal for winning another. Never looked back since he got this putting iron, has he? Unbelievable scenes. 8-4.
Winnie's gone to bits since I kept shouting at him and that. I'm telling me he's swagging in his purple
toilet
pants.
Toilet break alert, toilet break alert, toilet break. A wind straw.
Jemmy will play for a Twix. Hey, up! Don't be fighting his corner. He's laid it down. It's on.
Sam, Gemma Ferguson's giving you some shit. Sam, Gemma Ferguson's giving you some shit, calling you a dingle. Oh, that old chestnut can tell as well. when he's back after siphoning his little pecker. Oh, she's definitely dry, son.
You know what problem is when I get this headgear on?
Surprise it up with hydraulic jack.
What, me headgear?
No.
You know what problem is when I get headgear on?
Go on.
I feel like Brian Hills at Market Rays and messing about with my goggles too out. Right. Back to Winstrow. Even golf is happy with that.
When he's taking wrong colour.
How many we got watching, Jonathan?
437.
So we've got 37 watching.
No, about 400.
Really? Tunes are good. Wow, we have got a lot of viewers. It must be Christmas.
Winslow Picker's he's a celebrity. He's a Murphy's celeb.
How come when you ask people to do a job for you, they never do it? I mean, honestly, right? You know in Barnsley, 99.9 is jealousy. I'll tell you that now. Because you ask them to do something, and what they do is they say, I couldn't do it because I've got a dead hamster and I've had to sort it out. It's a lot
of
nonsense.
That's a bit like Josh Mason, isn't it? And, I've got COVID, I'm, you know what I mean?
Ask somebody to put me a bet on this morning. He just lets me know at 3 o'clock that he's not put a bet on. Why didn't you let me know at 10 o'clock when it were in its horse box, you absolute Roland rat?
Roland.
Phil,
Winnie's next opponent, Starkey. Starkey will not play Winnie. That game we're all lined up second time and Starkey run off.
Tell you what, the word.
Leave Josh alone. Gemma, Kiowa.
there were blonde in Oss the other night. I had a line Dave up. I only wanted to book table six. Nobody would let me book it.
Unbelievable, Jeff.
We weren't bothered about a pool either.
Bit of candle lit.
Oh, marvellous. Miss Jones.
When it's just covering everything.
He wants to cover his face. Are you dancing to music here? This is you dancing, isn't it?
Yeah. Truffle shuffling.
Huh?
Well, I didn't want to say out like, but I didn't want to say out because she'd be offering me 5-star next. You two are cracking me up.
What was this?
It's Gemma.
I'd be cracking you up if I got that bird's breast out at us.
Again?
Yeah, I'll show you what cat ones are all about, Gemma. What are you about? The machine had been fully working harder. Somebody's happy with his commentary. He's a boy, isn't he?
Yeah, Macca's a right boy.
Boy.
Top lad. Watch me grow up, that lad.
He's a boy.
Top lad. Good afternoon, Ryan. How are you? On this fine afternoon watching Winsel Picker and Sam Carmen.
Winston.
Why would you play that shot?
Does she need medication?
Correct.
It's quite correct. Have you ever been to Kelso, Jonathan?
Where?
Kelso.
What's that?
Racetrack.
No.
Never been. I am.
Well done, why you fucking asked me then?
I'm just watching it now, I just wondered if you'd ever been.
Why would I have been there?
Well, there might have been
I'm not an arse snogger like
there
thee.
There might have been some, how do I pronounce it without getting in trouble? Some work, you might have been working there. There's a prison near there.
No?
No, you might have been working, I don't know. I don't know where you got all your travels.
Just mention, what's he saying, Jim? I'll just come back on. I says you're useless and you keep hiding from COVID. With COVID. I can't, I'm scared of playing you. I've got COVID.
I blacked a middle for 9-4 then. Oh, he swagged it. 9-4.
Nice one, Ryan. Hope you get better, pal.
And Brian Hills is 20 clear at Kelso, young man.
I phoned Kev this afternoon, see if he wanted a few frames.
Yep.
He says no. He says I can't. Gemma won't let me out to play. She won't let me out to play because she needs me to rub her feet.
Really?
And massage her.
Unbelievable what was off.
Johnny, right, we're on when I'm out of isolation, 100 a man off levels, race to 15. Race to 21. I don't do that 15 shit. It's a proper game, not fucking kids game.
Winnis put some anger into that break.
He's been at gym recently and he's just chucked all that at it, you know what I mean? He just looked at me and smiled and blew me a kiss. He's a right weirdo.
He loved it. Twice on Sunday.
It's them purple pants that just, they're making me balls ache.
Katie Ann used to wear purple pants about 13 years ago. And she used to think she was Amy Winehouse strolling about.
Oh, definite.
Bless her.
Just Mason, he keeps pecking life at me for a game. You can't beat Alex Firth, mate. You can't beat Alex Firth, and he smashed you to bits last twice. Go find a level game, and when you've earned a few quid, then come back and I'll take that off you. It would have to be 15 to get over and done. It'd be 21, Josh, and Alex Firth smash your mate. Sorry, pal. I watched it. I wish Alex were tuned in. He could clarify this for the viewers. Soul Crackers played a bad hit there, really. Can't see a way back down the table for him.
No, not unless he gets a taxi. No, he's played a mad one there.
And just left. This is like watching Josh Mason, to be honest. When I watched him against Alex Firth, Alex didn't even play well either, and he smashed him to bits.
Yeah. Golfers covering cushions.
He just lagged that up at all there.
So, for the ladies and gentlemen that don't know, it's basically four apiece this afternoon after the golfer produced a load of rubbish in the first three frames and was 8-0 down. And let me tell you, ladies and gentlemen, he was 8-0 down and he ordered some chips.
Chips. And he wanted a cider onion rings.
He definitely wants a cider onion rings. He's in training. You come off bet, Doc. You come off bet, Doc. I'm not bothered about that dog at Newcastle that's running. I used to go out with a dog from Newcastle, you know.
Bet they were barking.
Oh, she were lovely. She played pool as well.
All right.
Can't disclose names, though, because I get into trouble.
What shot would you play here, JC?
Windswan Reds, yeah. One bit yellow and try and cover it back. Come on, Gordon, make me day. Sorry about that.
It's all right, Paul.
Just a bit of commentary at Newbury. I'm stuck in mud. Oh, dear. This is carrying more than my ex-girlfriend wore in 99. Dear, oh, dear.
Oh, dear.
Oh, look at Cobb. They know I've rode a winner for Nichols. I'll have a day off, mate.
Gemma and Kev's gone back into hiding. I thought Gemma would have had a response from me when she won't let him out.
Fleetwood's horse has just won at Newbury. His horse, actual horse.
Sam Sharman. I've seen better stage quality from Downing after 6-week Mender.
It's one of them ownership things. You know, where you put your money in and you get no tart. Are you happy with that comment from Golfer on stream?
He's just slashed it into trees.
I can't even put top on Lucas saying they're wanting the best of five. On unbelievable scenes, isn't this? You do know I'm going to have some more gout tablets after this frame, don't you? Because this is doing me in.
What's it doing in, brother?
I'm getting minstrelled.
Oh, minstrelled.
Loves it. Oh dear, Rex. Oh, I like this song.
Wow.
Oh dear.
That's actually a half decent shot, that, by Sam.
It is. His onion rings must have turned up.
His chips. His potted yellow.
Oh wow. So if I were a golfer, I would be knocking that red in of a pocket and
I'd have knocked Lennon. Sorry, Johnny, I've been washing my hair, more excited
playing
than this
it? Never playing. Oh, yeah.
I thought Kev would have... Were you not laying him out to play this after? I thought it'd have been... It was massaging your feet again or something. It's about time you wash your hair, though.
I don't know who can get in more trouble today, you or me.
I'm always in trouble with Gemma. She
oh
just,
my God, what's happened there?
She whacks me all the time. Because I'm so cheeky. To be fair, I don't know how she's not smacked my head in, to be fair.
Golfer needs some medication after that shot.
He just slashed it into the trees.
Nope to do with me now, I've been working.
Oh my word. Somebody's going to have to ring Crime Watch up because we might have to book an appointment. Oh, God. Help. Please help me now.
Was as greasy as the chips Sam's ordered. That grease is dripping off his chin, his little tash. That's a lovely pot from Winstrel.
Winstrel's knocked a red in.
He's just fist pumped like he's won game. It's sick, that.
It's 10-4.
That's sick.
What are you fist pumping for? I've seen you, you sick man, you. Huh?
Straight, thank you. Can't believe Winnie's fist pumping on that. That's sick. He's just fist pumped like, come on!
More comments saying we're sick on comment than old. Huh? Oh mate, you'll be crying.
I'm crying.
Fucking hell! If you watch this back with a few beers later, you'll be touching yourself. You what, mate? You what? I'm gay, you crank. I like men, winnie. That's why you look at your little pecker poking out of your trousers. Young pecker neck Winstrel.
No, I'm good, Jonathan. You can bring me one of them delightful chocolate bars, Miss Jones. Yeah, and that bird that's in the other corner, you can get her to come in commentary box and. Well, that's no good, is it?
Fucking hell!
What are you doing, Jonathan? The big and all. Unbelievable what he's up to. Right, guys, you've just got me. I hope we'll have no interference from out here, brother, over there. Winnie's mate giving me some ammo. Quality. All right. I'm just singing, guys. Some misses in this frame.
I'm back after getting JC, the real JC, a caramel. Yo, get that caramel out of your beard, you greedy twat.
Saving it in there for later.
Oh, I love it. I turned up today, Sam pulled up in car, and he was rubbing his hands saying it's like going at cash machine playing Winnie. I'm like,
that's what he said.
Wow.
That's exactly what he said.
In his posh little hairdresser's Merc car. I did tell him. Yeah, I've always been a kill carrier, Josh. I've never been able to play pool, but I'd gladly lighten your pocket a few quid when you stop running and hiding. Just saying. Should I get him one? He says, no, fuck him.
Oh,
hey, leave meatloaf alone.
Don't worry about meatloaf. Bring more chocolate.
He's just been singing, I would do anything for a caramel.
I'd do anything for somebody to take care of Tiana.
Oh?
Exactly. The golfer swag one in there.
Just chisel it in, didn't he? What? It's towing.
Yeah. Not a bad shot, John.
It could have been better though. What I did, and I left it more in this corner bag.
Yeah.
Then it don't leave Winstall that option at middle.
Yeah.
And then obviously just leave his centre shot at this. If he cuts it in and he leaves his centre shot at back.
Yeah.
He can either play a snooker, knock it off or whatever, roll it all back or have a go. You know what I mean?
Yeah, yeah.
When he's swagging in them purple pants.
Loves it.
We've got two lads in from Josh Mason's way, and they're just listening to us commentate. They're loving it, loving every minute.
So the golf has got a double here. And I don't mean a cheeseburger either, guys.
It's his left.
Oh dear.
For me, Winnie had left wrong shot.
Well, Winnie's just
wrong shot there.
He's probably just going to play a double as well.
He don't really need to. I'd play it at middle and just nudge his red away.
Yeah.
If
He's knocked the red in. Oh dear, the white's in.
Fucking Winnie's gone on to black and he's fist pumping. He's fist pumping.